Hi guys, Caleb here for Grouphunt, and we're here with a very special thing. It's a jelly actually. We're going to be talking about this jelly called Vermilion jelly. So what these jellies are, they're like health supplements, and they have many different kinds and different things. So I'm quite excited because this is like the first time I get to eat on Grouphunt, like in a video, and I'm like, yes, I get to eat these for free. So I'm going to invite a good friend of ours. He's actually one of the founders, one of the creators of this. He's a TCM doctor. He's going to be telling you a bit more about this. And then we're going to ask him a bit more questions. And then I'm going to be tasting the part that I'm always waiting for. Okay, so, can we tell us more?
Well, Vermilion jelly is actually a health supplement whereby we combine traditional Chinese medicine with Western nutraceuticals.
East meets West kind
yeah,
of thing. I mean, I think a lot of us have that issue where we are afraid of pills and stuff like that. And come on, man, if you can take medicine as a jelly, that's like awesome stuff.
Yeah.
I mean, can you tell us more about the different kinds? Like, what do we have?
The first kind would be this probiotics and prebiotics, this blue one. We have included traditional Chinese medicine herbs and probiotics. And this is our eye health jelly, contains lutein and herbs such as your goji berries and chrysanthemum, and this is our glucosamin. It helps pain relief at the joints and also improves circulation to alleviate any arthritic ailment. And our red ginseng is energy boosting without the side effects of caffeine, and it is brand natural. All our jellies have no preservative or artificial colouring. So if you want to try a TCM cup of coffee, yes, go ahead with this. It works within 10 minutes.
There's this one also, right? I think this was
This is the newest. Our slimming jelly contains no stimulants or any hormones. When you reach a healthy weight, the effect of this jelly will not be as obvious anymore.
How does the slimming work? I mean, does it change my lifestyle or anything like that?
No, basically, you don't have to change any of your diet plans.
That's the dream, guys. You just eat this and you lose weight.
Yeah, just lose weight. Actually, it's because it has fiber. It helps to increase satiety, helps to get rid of water retention, detox your body.
Okay. Yeah. So, I mean, so it basically works on the inside, so in a way that I'm less hungry, I don't eat that much.
Yes.
Okay. I mean, that's pretty scientific in the way that it helps. So maximum of 2, right?
Maximum of 2 for all jellies per day.
Okay, so I can't go crazy. What will happen? I mean, I'm just curious. Like, if I eat 4, what will happen? Will I be wasting my money or will I get...
If you eat 4, firstly, because from a scientific point of view, you will not absorb. So you'll waste your money.
Waste money, just eat.
And secondly, not everybody... This is a supplement. This is not a candy.
I see.
Yeah, and if you take more than that, different people might have different reactions. So on the safe side, we recommend 2 at the maximum.
So I mean, we're gonna go on, and I'm gonna be able to try all of them, which is the best part of it. And I'm just gonna be telling you guys, I'll try to describe what it tastes like and whether it tastes good and things like that. So let's start off maybe with the blue one, probiotic. So this is for digestive health. So before I try this. This is health service, like HSA approved and stuff like that, right?
Yes, of course.
Okay. So very important, guys. So I'm gonna be trying this out. So it's kinda like a sachet, a bit like if you see your ninja pop out.
Yeah.
And so it just tears.
It may be a bit difficult to tear because it's triple sealed for freshness.
Sealed freshness.
Because we have no preservative or coloring.
Okay. Artificial. It smells a bit like it has a herb kind of smell.
Try.
I don't know, I'm getting like hints of orange.
Yeah.
Oh, it's orange.
Lemon.
Huh? Lemon. Something very citrusy. Oh, it's quite nice. I'm not sure if you can see it, but it's quite like a solid jelly there. Oh, okay. Okay, so I'm gonna have a good meal later because I have a digestive one in here. Okay, let's go for eyes. I'm wearing specs, right? Well, I mean, will it help to decrease my degree or anything?
It will not decrease your degree. However, it will prevent further damage. Yeah, so for people experiencing dry eyes or people who are experiencing macular degeneration or even cataract, it can slow down this degeneration.
So it doesn't really solve problems. So that means, in a way, your jellies are not really for if you have the problem, pick them. It's more like before, it's like preventive kind of thing.
This is all for preventive, but it does help to alleviate the symptoms for each.
Okay. bit like caramel kind of sweet kind of flavor. What flavor was it?
It's not flavor, it's actually natural mango juice.
No, that was it! I couldn't get...
No, caramel.
Like, you say mango, then it makes sense.
Yeah, but like,
I suck. I'm sorry, guys. Okay, wow. So after this point, I'm wasting my money already. Sounds like two already. Or can I have two each? Then I eat 10 every day.
We don't recommend that, actually. Yes, from the doctor's and surgery point of view, yeah.
Okay. So that means if I mix and match, right, it means I can have two and then
you can mix it, and yeah, and that's it.
So it's maximum two of any jelly, kind of. That's recommended.
Yeah, but we actually recommend people who need this kind of supplement to focus on their needs rather than to, you know, diversify. And they must take it for at least a month, because this is a supplement where you must take it continuously to know the effect, actually, to feel the effect. And it's not a miracle pill.
Okay, so now next one, glucosamine. I'm starting to feel it. I'm old and my joints stuff. So let's go for this. This one I think will be a hot. It's quite a popular one, right?
This is our glucosamine.
Best seller. Go. Oh. I'm not really liking the taste. No. I'll finish this thing. A bit sour.
It's a bit saltish.
Sour and saltish.
A bit saltish. This glucosamine, it is a bit saltish mainly because of the ingredients. It's actually the glucosamine derived from shellfish and from
I think best seller. A lot of Singaporeans we face this kind of job. I mean, is it because of our lifestyle? Do we walk too much? Do we not eat properly?
Basically, first, from a nutritionist point of view, we sort of don't take good care of ourselves. Mm. And because Singaporeans, we would try to overreach in a way whereby when we feel pain or even when we are sick, we still tend to go to work and we still tend to carry on our daily life unlike other countries whereby they're a bit more, you know.
Government is very Singaporeans.
Yes.
Flash Singapore flag. Okay, let's move on. Now let's go for the ginseng. So I remember you were telling me that this actually, each one of these actually has a quarter of a Korean
6-year-old Korean rich
ginseng. This man, yes. Wow, I can smell it. I don't even need to eat it, I can smell the ginseng.
This is quite potent, you'll feel the impact within 10 to 20 minutes.
From ginseng taste. Now let's go on to the one that probably all of you guys have been waiting for, the slim and support, the one that I'm very interested in. So, I mean 2 kg just by eating this jelly.
I must take it for a month continuously. That's the key.
This is orange, right?
This is the... not orange.
I'm wrong again.
That is citrus.
Citrus! Come on, man. Yes. Yeah. So the slim and support. I mean, I think it tastes really nice, in a way. I guess for my personal favourite, I think I still like the probiotic one. Which is great. I eat a lot, so I need this. And I need for digestion. The fruity ones, I think me, as a youngster, to gravitate towards. The other two, like ginseng and the glucosamine one, I know they are useful, and I guess they are a bit more medicinal because of what they do, which is why the taste is a bit more traditional. But I mean my taste buds are different from yours, so if you love ginseng taste, you will see this. If you like the kind of salty kind of like boost, I think the jellies are really, really good. I mean, they taste good. They pack very well, so. I mean, just thinking about going to work, you're just going to work.
Yeah, very convenient.
Very convenient. I think they're sold in like packages like in 10 and also in 30. So I think that's a bit like maybe a one-third of a month, with like a month package. So these are actually listed on our Grouphunt site. So if you're actually interested, you can find it, Vermilion Jelly, and drop your interest there. So when the interest is good enough, then we go to talk. Brother here to secure like a good deal for you guys and bring it to you guys at a better price. So if you do like our video, you like our first ever tasting video, because we don't really do a lot of consumables here, you can like our video down below. If you have any more questions for Chongwei or any questions for us, you can do comment in the comment section and then we'll get back to you. If you like these videos that we've been doing, do subscribe and then just stay tuned for more. Thank you.
Thank you.